Hello everyone, it is the Almighty Jeff, and this is episode 14 of Space Marine. Last time we finished off the main story by defeating Nemiroth and also getting arrested, because apparently we'd been corrupted by Chaos, and that is the only way that we could have wielded the power source for so long. Now, because I hate ending episodes on odd numbers especially, 13 episodes, this is going to be a nice little bonus episode where we pick up two trophies that we didn't manage to pick up in the main story. These trophies are Firepower, which is to kill 250 enemies with exotic weapons, and Finesse and Fury, which is to complete a chapter using only the Stalker Pattern Bolter and the Chainsword. So whack in those trophies here, and I'll see you when we're done.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
And Access restricted to upper decks.
Get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place.
All loaded, Captain.
With luck, the orcs will feed it right into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sidonis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
This is not a drill.
Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
Incoming fire! Sighted. better off seeing this fortress detonate from the outside.
Agreed. Find an exit.
Alarm. Severe structural damage. Priming gun battery.
The guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Alright guys, and that is the end of Warhammer 40,000 Space Marine. I hope you guys have enjoyed this series. I gave all my thanks and teasers for the next series in the previous episode, so if you've not seen that yet, which I'm assuming you probably have if you've watched this episode, then go ahead and check that out. But yeah, I'm really excited for the next game. Before I put, let me take a second to thank my amazing patrons. My £5 patron is Ron Heiler. You can find links to his channel as well as my other £3 patrons in the description down below. And I was going to say credits to my £1 patrons. Thank you so much, everyone. It is truly appreciated, and it goes a long way to help the channel, so I do thank you a lot for that. And if you should become a patron, you can follow the link in the description down below. We don't have to do that because at the end of the day, I hope you guys have enjoyed this series, and if you did, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.